Well, hello students. So basically a weather balloon, okay, is floating on the air, okay, and what happens is that it loses, or you can say it drops.